pay me, and I'm paying 15 or 20% interest rates. Think about a financial system which is there to actually lend money at affordable rates to small and medium-sized businesses. Think about a financial system which is not an island unto itself, designed only to make outrageous levels of profit.
Break them off.
Now, one of the really, you know, we live in a pretty crazy world. And I work in a pretty weird institution called the Congress. And this is what, you know, on top of a lot of other crazy things, we have people come to the floor of the U.S. Senate. As a matter of fact, we even have a presidential candidate named Donald Trump suggesting... But here's this, listen to this. In just a few days ago, I don't know if it's still going on, California, Arizona, they have temperatures of 110, 120 degrees. You got forest fires. You got year after year, the temperature that the planet is experiencing is year after year the highest on record. We're looking at droughts, we're looking at forest fires, rising sea levels, acidification of the ocean. You got people going forward and saying,
it's fraud.
Oh, no, there is no problem with climate. It's a hoax. Let me tell you something. This is a, may I use the word, huge. This is an issue that we've got to deal with and deal with yesterday, because we are looking at a situation where when you look at weather, you look at it over thousands of years, climate over thousands of years, we are seeing changes right now in front of our own eyes. I live on Lake Champlain. That lake used to freeze every winter. It doesn't freeze anymore. You are seeing an explosion of forest fires because trees are dying and the fires are spreading very, very rapidly. We have got to deal with this issue in a very aggressive way. That means a tax on carbon.